know what I would do if I wasn't able to remember anymore. I think I would leave it all behind and go live in a boat far offshore. But luckily we still got these things and they'll never go away. So forget all things I said yesterday and leave it up for another day.